shit.
You're right.
I didn't really see you so deep. So we are recording audio, video, and I'm going to also record Lynn while she records me, so we can catch the whole room while we do some EVPs.
If there's any way you can let us know that you're here with us tonight, I ask that you would do so. You can knock on the wall.
You can pull on her hair.
You can pull on my hair. You can touch me. I invite you to touch me. You can ruffle the papers that are there against the wall. Anything you can do to let us know that you are here with us, please let us know. So I don't know whose chair I'm sitting in right now, but... I invite you to come and sit next to me.
We'll grab a seat opposite me then.
Gerald, my hand rocked at your knee.
Is that?
Yeah.
That's good.
The hand that's taking out, yeah.
Can we be afraid of it? Just
no, it's good. So I'm going to sit in the next chair over. That's a bird.
Along.
No, it's a what do you call them? A guinea fowl?
Yeah.
A bushveld chicken.
If you want us to go, I'll go. You just need to tell me.
What's the story? Why aren't you speaking? Are you shy? Do you just not want to talk? Can you talk to us through this device? What the fuck?
What's it?
Something touched me, bro. Something touched me on my ear.
I'm telling you something cool near my...
Was it you that just touched me? Where are you? Do it again. What?
Come close to me. Where are you?
I'm...
That's Gerald. Being creepy. Guys, my name is Lynn, and like I said, this is my friend Gerald. Don't be shy. Hey? It is. I think the pipes might be in the wall above us or behind us, but it's definitely running water like somebody flushed the toilet. But
nobody's flushing toilets.
Nobody's flushing toilets. If there's anybody here with us tonight, come sit with us. Come talk with us. What is your name? I used to sit at a desk just like this.
We are currently unable to hear you, but if you speak in this device with a red light on it, we will be able to hear your message you're trying to bring across. So go ahead. We're going to leave you some chalk, so if you would like to write your name on the board for us when we return, please do it. Or you can throw a little of the chalk if you like.
Oh yeah. You see, I have nice long hair. I like it when people play with my hair. I used to sit and play with my friends here in class. You can come and play with my hair if you like.
Would you like us to play a game with you?
Thank you. I hope you'll follow us if you are here. I'm looking for friends. I'm always looking for friends at school, so feel free. Follow us. Off to the next subject.
Was there a funeral here?
Mom?
Is that you?
No. I don't know what the fuck it was.
I got a hit. I finally got a hit. But I wasn't on camera. Fuck.
What the fuck did you fall down?
Are you sure you didn't knock something off the ledge there? Hey? I thought it was you coming down, dude.
No, yeah, I am.
So where was the noise? By you? Because it sounded like it was at the back by my equipment.
Something fell down. Something metallic fell down. I didn't knock anything. It came in my pocket right after that. Then something fell. I'm going to come down again. But that was the PS5.
There's a pencil on the floor here, bro. Just check where I am. That couldn't have fallen off the ledge with this distance. And this is like a, this is a pen, not a pencil. It's plastic.
There's no whistle. That was actually thrown.
From where though?
I heard something from up here, Mom.
Are there other pens up there?
No. But I heard something from up here first move, and it fell all the way over there. This shows the distance again from me to over there. The camera, from up here to over there.
Where do you want me to be? Do you want me to leave? Do you want me to come to you? I need you to show me where you are. Like you did earlier by throwing whatever. Do you hear that?
Do you know?
Do
you know, can you?
Dude. Didn't you hear that?
Yeah, I did. It was so dangerous. What was I'm getting the chills. One last time. Was that you? Did you throw something?
What the fuck was it though? I don't see a thing.
It's a skeleton.
Only thing I see is this sheet paper.
No, but I thought like a metallic noise, but there was a metallic noise, right?
Yeah, but like what's here is metal. I found a pen!
Another one. This fucker likes pens, eh?
How much were you getting on the other side?
I was getting fuck all. Although she felt something near the... There was a smell of smoke.
You just said there's a smell of burnt rubber.
I smelled burnt tire.
No, this was... that's burnt tire, you see. You get worse than us. She got smoke just outside the next hall here.
and she felt something there. So we did EVP, and then we sat in the boardroom, did EVP, and we felt, well, she felt something in the boardroom, the staff room, and then we did ask for a noise, and we did hear like a little noise, but we don't know if that was...
It was almost like somebody got up from
one of the couches.
Scared the living daylights out of me.
Such a recoil. Sorry, that was not on purpose. Everybody's gonna freak in
there. Exactly. Is there anybody here with us? That's just the door or something. I can't make it out.
Is anybody here with us? Feel free to come forward.
I can't even see my hand in front of my face. Okay, is that a play house?
This is an obstacle.
That's quite creepy. I've got the wall. The steps? I can't wait till I kick one. The what?
Yeah.
Oh. I think I almost broke my ankle.